Hey, look, it's just another woodpecker in its natural habitat. It's only about time before it chopped down that tree.